A lot of people think that soul music was a black thing. Soul music, in the beginning, was applied efforts on blacks and whites. They were working in concert with each other. You know, like if you look at the rhythm section, Booger T and MGs, for instance. Mm-hmm. If you look at Stax Records, it was blacks and whites working in concert together. Mm-hmm. That's how in Motown, same thing.
Yeah, Muscle Shoals.
Yeah. So I think if that was made known, that we work together collectively as a body of people, not as different entities, but just as one body of people. Like the United States is built on music, soul music is an example of that.
Yeah.
We can get a lot of confidence. Look what they did with Motown. Look what Stax Records did.
When I found out that the bass line on I'll Take You There, yeah, by the Staple Singers, it was this white kid from Muscle Shoals, boom, do-do-do-do-do. Yeah. I was like, damn. Yeah, and he murdered it. So it was an effort.
Yeah.
So you look at the concerts too. I look at a lot of DVDs, old school DVDs, and I see Marvin in Japan or somewhere, and it's the faces, you see very few black faces.
Yeah.
So for him to be singing in the majority of the audience, that tells you right there. It's not even just about creating the music.
Yeah.
If these people feel that and feel like they're willing to come and pay a ticket and come in. Yes. Oh, that's why I said it's colorless and every color in the book at the same time.
And that's a beautiful thing, because right now with things going the way it's going in the world today, we need more of everybody working together.
Sure. With their own identity.
And using soul music as an example of what can be accomplished when everybody work together. Look, they're still playing Motown. They still playing Stax. They still playing Muscle Shoals everywhere, you know?
Yeah.
And what can be done, man, when everybody work in concert with each other? Because it troubles me when I look and see some of the things happening in the world today. But music, I think, is the panacea.
Yeah, music.
I think music is the panacea. Yeah. And I think, listen, I'm not one of those doomsday guys. I believe that things are gonna be much better than it has ever been, and through music, it's gonna be a whole new, more exciting, more beautiful world. Mm. I'm very optimistic.
Yeah.
Cheers! Cheers! Glasses up! Oh man, I did it again. I gotta stop there.